Hi, thank you for tuning in. My name is Maya Fess and you're watching TBB TV. In this video, I will be reviewing the affordable hair I got from Aliexpress. And I will be sharing my thoughts on this hair with you. If you are on a budget and you need something affordable and quick, I believe this will be the video for you. And I will be putting the link down in the description so that you can check it out. This is the bag in which the hair came from. I ordered 4 bundles on the floor. Then 2 bundles of 20, 1 bundle of 15, 16, and 14 of 20. This is 15 inch. Is actually very full. As you can see, the weft is really big. I ordered the hair in natural color. Just ignore the noise in the background. This is the hair. The hair is very soft. There's a bit of shedding to it. This hair smells like lassa. Let me see. This is one of the 20 inch bundle. Put on your This hair is body wave hair. The 20 inch weft is actually smaller. Sorry about that. That was the sound of my chair. So this is the 20 inch, this is the 18 inch. I think because the 18 inch is shorter, that is why you have a bigger weft. This is slightly smaller. Let me see this. This hair does smell like molasses. I'm very sure if I could wash the bundles, the smell is going to go away because the odor is not really that strong. The hair is very, very soft. There's no shedding on this bundle. Like the first one, I had a strand of hair. Okay. This is a 16-inch bundle. Is he still in Zubondo? I think. I don't know. Maybe it's because this one is slightly loose. I think the 16-inch bundle is bigger. This is the 16 and this is the 18. It's actually very soft. There's no odor to this one. I was actually expecting it to smell like the other two bundles. This one does not have any difference. Let's see if we have 20-inch bundle. Equally very soft. Quite strange because these two bundles have no odor to them. This is the other 20 and the 16-inch bundle. They have no odor, they have no smell at all. And these two other bundles, this is 20 and this is 18, they smell like lesser, guys. They smell like relaxa. Okay. I would say, let me show you the closure. This is a change closure. You can see. This is it. It's actually very soft too. I ordered the color in medium brown and I'm pretty sure it's going to match with my skin tone. Let's see. Okay. It does match with my skin tone, I would say. But in my next video, I will be customizing this floor to make sure I have a flawless install. I'm either going to make a sewing or I'll just make a wig out of it. But I don't know yet. I don't know what I'm going to do yet. But stay tuned, I will let you know. Overall. What I don't like about this hair, the fact that there's a lot of small hair strands. I mean short hair strands. I don't know if you can see. There are a lot of short hair strands. There are also a lot of different color strands. I don't know if you can see. There are different color strands of hair in this bundle. I can see yellow strands, gray strands, orange strands. I really hope they are not synthetic fiber. But all the same, I will be updating you guys on how this hair is going to hold up. And like I said earlier, I will be putting a link in the description. If you need something, affordable and very fast like. You should check this hair out, because I actually ordered this hair and it came in less than 2 weeks. This hair is from Aliexpress and I paid 65, no, it was actually 65 euros for the 4 bundles and the closure, 220 is 118 and the 116 and 14 inch closure. It was actually 65 euros, but I had a €5 coupon, so I paid 60 euros for all the hair. So if you need something affordable, like I said, I'll put the link in the description. Make sure you check it out. All right, thank you for watching. See you, my name.